Oh no! No, but YouTube, I'm back with another video, finally. See? That's what I'm talking about. No, but seriously, I'm back with another video. We're gonna be doing an unboxing. But technically not unboxing, because I was thirsty. And I already took it out the box. These are Remington flat irons. Number one best selling straightener. No, let me stop. Because these flat irons flat. No, but these are ceramic flat irons. They go up to 410 degrees. The buttons are digital and it heats up in 30 seconds.
Auto shut off, etc., etc.
These are purple. My favorite color is not purple.
These are what the flat irons look like. They're purple. There's a digital button. So turn it on.
You know, control
the heat temperature.
Only thing I don't like about these flat irons is that when you're ready to close it and stuff, you can't. It's not that.
That little twisty thing that's on the side, that'd be like, and you close it. Other than that,
it's a silver cord. We just gonna jump right into it because I'm gonna flat out my head.
Let's take this ponytail out. No, I do get some. I don't know, I just dyed my hair about a month ago. Told not pretty well, but you know what's black girls. And how I happy.
And it's the struggle, but that's okay.
Cause these flat irons come to me justice.
And if they don't,
you already know what it is.
Cause, no, go on. Where's my comb? Okay. Got the comb. Just gonna slide this bad boy across the back like that.
Maybe we're just gonna part this hair. Comb it down.
Back.
Put a scrunchie on there. Like that. Okay. Now, I don't know if some of you
probably use oil or don't use oil, but I highly recommend before you flat on your hair, you use oil. And the oil that I use is tea tree oil in this container. And I just get it for like a couple dollars, not even. Probably like $1, $2.
So,
do that.
Just a little bit of that oil right there. Just like that. Now, just put it in the back of my hair.
So I'm just gonna take these and the temperature is set to 410. That's the highest setting it can go.
And I'm gonna flat iron.
God, man, this is smoking.
You should use like a heat protectant.
I have another heat protectant in my bag over there, but
you know, being lazy, don't feel like going to go get it.
Okay, let's see what it did there. That's just in the back. Well, so far, I mean, I kind of like it. My hair being short how it is. Nah, these some pretty good flat irons though.
But
the process
of flat ironing, ladies, we already know.
Too long, so we gonna
skip all of this and fast forward.
This is not the finishing look. This is. Now these flat irons.
That girl does stop. Flat irons are Remington flat irons. They're $20 at Walmart. For the most part, they're really,
really good flat irons. I highly recommend these flat irons to females with hair like me and everybody else.
But yeah, that's basically it. This took
less than probably like, no, this took probably like 20 minutes to do. Not even. Yeah, they heat up fast. Get hot, you know. They
thanks for watching, everybody who tuned in.
Drop a like, drop a comment, drop a dislike, drop a whatever. And if you haven't already, go ahead and hit that subscribe button below. Hit that subscribe button below, and I'll probably see you in my next video. Not probably see you in my next video,
but I will see you in my next video.
Ciao, guys. See you in my next video.